Congress convened today for the naturalization of aliens who are qualified to be citizens of the United States of America. I now recognize Yasina Rubin Mason, hearing officer of the United States Citizenship and Immigration Services.
Thank you, Your Honor. May it please this honorable court as designated district adjudication officer of the United States Citizenship and Immigration Services, I respectfully present court list number 3055, consisting of 1,125 applicants representing 97 countries. The service has found each of these applicants to be eligible for naturalization. Your Honor, certain of the applicants are absent today, and the service moves that the cases of this absent applicants be continued until the next final hearing.
That motion for continuance is granted. As to those applicants present, have you examined each as to his and her respective qualifications for naturalization?
Yes, Your Honor. Each applicant has been examined under oath. Each applicant has stated that it is his or her intention to reside permanently in the United States. That it is his or her intention to permanently reside in the United States and take the oath of allegiance to support and defend the Constitution and the laws of the United States of America without any reservations whatsoever, and to renounce absolutely and entirely all allegiance to country of present citizenship or birth, and that each and every affirmance made in their respective application is true.
Has each applicant complied with all requirements of the law and regulations in every respect?
They have, Your Honor. Each applicant has been examined in accordance with the provisions of
the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
time.